Hey guys.
Hey guys.
So today
we are going to the beach.
As you can see, I have my sunglasses on. But look at the weather.
It's raining outside,
but still, we're gonna go to the beach
and watch the sunset.
I hate it.
And we will go right now. Smash the
at the beach now, and everybody else already ran.
The water's a little bit cold.
Need to take my shoes off.
Oh my gosh, I need
my
shoes off.
Is that
okay, let me. What do you think, Zaki Oscar? A sign?
Yeah, even there!
It's like a buoy or something.
No, that's just to tell you to do water! Oh my gosh! The water like pulled me back. This is the water! Oh my gosh! Here we go! Oh my gosh! You will do that!
I found a jellyfish.
Scarlet! It's where your jellyfish.
Yeah?
Scarlet, every jellyfish, they sting you.
Yeah. Hey guys, I couldn't show you the jellyfish, but
I saw lightning! Guys, I just saw lightning!
Okay, in the water.
Can I stay on me and with Mom?
Sure.
Yeah.
You're back.
Yeah, totally. Okay, I feel good now. I feel good now. I just
found. Look what I just found. What? Look.
Guys.
It's a jellyfish.
What is
this? Guys, I found a jellyfish. I found a jellyfish. Okay, guys.
Daddy.
Okay, guys. So I'm going to go in the water. Okay. You guys are going to go underwater, but I know. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
What did you see?
Are you guys? I don't know. Are you excited? Are you scared?
No.
I think I'll just run over. Ready? Let's show the waffle-it. What did you guys see?
I'm too scared.
You also look very cold. Do you need a towel? Why don't you go get a towel?
Okay guys, so you would have believed that there was like a bird, like his wing, like its wing was touching the water!
That bird was an eagle!
Two options. You either got to go back in the water or go get a towel.
I really want both.
You want both?
Yeah.
Why don't you come in the water then?
I want both, Dad.
Come in the water.
Please, can I have both too?
You can't do both at the same time.
Please, can I have both?
You can do it after, like water first, towel second.
Oh my gosh! I'm a crab, because you know I don't
pinch,
like
dogs. Pinch!
I'm a crab.
Pinch!
You good?
Yeah. Just have to dry yourself up. Yeah!
Yeah!
Have you got a stitch?
Yeah.
Too much running. So you wanna throw it?
Yeah.
So that it's flat and it skips. So you don't throw it out, like out. You go across. So I'll try and get it. All right, let's get one for Zach. It'll do, yeah, it'll do. All right, Scarlett, go. Nearly.
Dad, is that a squid?
It looks like some sort of squid thing. I think it used to be in
that
shell.
Oh yeah, it's a squid. It's a squid. It has ink.
You know that was a jellyfish?
No, it wasn't.
No, it was.
It's a squid. It just got an ink.
Sand angels.
Sand angels.
He's doing a sand angel.
Sand angel.
Ah, fell over.
Hey Dad, look at your shorts.
They're all wet.
Okay, guys, I found like a bunch of mother of pearls. I gave them to my mom. So we're gonna try look for more. So we're going on an adventure.
So tell everyone what is a mother of pearl?
Well, a mother of pearl, I don't actually know. It's just like a pretty, it's like a pretty pearl with like a nice like shimmery pattern.
It's a type of shell.
Yes, yeah, type of shell.
Alright.
Hey guys, you wanna see something cool?
Show us the cartwheel. Hey! Go on, do it again.
Okay. Yeah, I do one forward.
Nice.
Zach, you almost
and
hit
look how much
shells I have.
Wait.
And like I have a feather there too.
Hey, have you found any?
Yeah, I have.
Show me.
One.
Cool.
That one.
Oh, nice. Let's head back, Mummy's corner.
Okay, so we're going home now. And it was a lovely time. I found a lot more mother of pearls. A lot more. So we're going home.
And get cleaned up, and then what are we gonna do?
Get Cold Rock. Should we film that? Yeah, we're gonna film it for you guys. For you guys.
Did you meet new friends at the beach, Oscar?
Yes, well, my first one lives at a different country. My other one lives, and my other two ones live in the beach.
Nice.
Do they live in a beach house?
Yes, they live in a white house on the beach, but the house is this part where our car is, but the house is not next to your car. It's a little bit more a different way, but as it's still where the place we parked the car, but somewhere else.
Okay.
Where cars park and everything. Now, can you stop putting that hand over?
Let's go.
We are going to Cold Rock. Bubblegum with Twinkies and M&M's mixed in.
Whoa. Scarlett, what have you got?
I got a rainbow with mint, Twinkies and a Mars bar.
Wow. Is it good?
Yeah,
it's good. Hi guys. So we're ending off the day where I don't feel well.
Okay.
Thanks for watching. We're gonna go to bed now. Maybe bye.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button.